Hi, I'm Melinda Elmer with Century 21 Masters and the Elmer Team. Today, talking about where we are with prices for homes and also what's happening with rents and investment properties. Thank you so much for watching my video blog. Today, I'm going to be focusing on what is happening with the real estate prices. So just to give you an idea, if you were to have bought a house back in 2012, the average sales price in LA County was $290,000. Today, at the end of 2017, the average sales price is almost $577,000. That's a 50%, approximately 50% increase in prices, which is a huge gain. Now, rents on that same token nationwide have gone up almost 20%. Since 2012. That's a pretty big increase on rents as well, and many of you have probably felt the squeeze. Now, just in LA County alone, the rent prices just in the last year have gone up almost 8%. So for those people that you know that are renting, it may be a good time to sit down with your tax advisor or look at the options of buying a place rather than to have your rents continue rising every year in a pretty aggressive manner. Or if you own a home, you may be surprised as to how much your home has gone up in value since you purchased the home. If you need to refinance or pull money out to do some upgrades to your home, it might be a good option to do that. Or we've also helped a lot of people move from a smaller home into a bigger home using that equity that they've gotten in their homes. The other thing is that if you do own rental property, certainly you've made some great strides in investments and hopefully you've raised your rents as well. But if you haven't raised your rents over the last few years, it may be time to do an evaluation and see where you are within the market. Now, there are many people who leave rents where they are because they love their tenants, they think they're great tenants and everything else. But if you're also not keeping up with market rents, it can also hurt the value of the property as well. So just a good thing to take a look at. And if you have any questions about it and want to evaluate where your property might be, feel free to give me a call. Melinda@theelmerteam.com or 562-316-2915. Thanks so much for watching, and please feel free to forward and share this with your friends and subscribe.